know that every Sunday there is a seat prepared for you. Before you set up from your house, that seat that is meant for you, that's where you're going to sit. And that's where the angel is waiting for you. You're already wasting your time. The angels are there looking for you. The angels are waiting for you to give you what belongs to you. Why you are not on your seat? And do you think they will follow you to Zimbabwe to give it to you? No way. They will only give you your seat.